We're working to get more information about this soldier found dead at Fort Leonard Wood. The body of Sergeant Sarah Roque was found yesterday, a day after she was reported missing. The Department of the Army Criminal Division is investigating. The Indiana native enlisted in 2020 and served as a mine dog handler.